So guys, welcome to Playwatch, and to start off our first episode of Playwatch, we are playing There Is No Game. The concept of the game, there's no game. None. Nothing. Nothing is there. So basically, what we're supposed to do with this game, nothing. I don't know how, I don't know why, but I guess it's what it is. You can see here. Obviously not a loading screen. Not a loading screen, people. Not a loading screen. Sorry, just have to check something real quick. But yeah, like I said, no game. Obviously not a loading screen here. It's not a blue loading bar. I wish there was a loading bar so I could say that there is a game, but there's no game. Come on, can we please get into the not game? I want to see the non-game. I want to see this non-game. Well, this not loading bar somehow is loading. Better with audio. I guess we're supposed to press O. Obviously he said not to press O, but I'm pressing it anyway. Oh!
What have you done? You've just ruined the title. Put it back.
Put the letter back. Come on. Come on. Never mind.
I will fix it next time someone reloads the game. The non-game. No game here. No.
Something's going on.
Seriously, are you going to break everything? Don't touch that. That was horrible. I'm a voice, you know? And a speechless voice is like death.
How is a speechless voice like death? Maybe it could be. I don't know. I'm gonna touch it again because I'm stupid.
You're trying to kill me.
No.
Okay then.
Well, watch, dude. I can grab it.
Everywhere. What do you think about that?
Ooh. Come on, you're making this hard. What the crap? Ha, got ya.
Stop it now. I think we're good. Sorry, I had to use the sort of procedures, but I had to.
Boom!
You're stubborn as a mule. Call Superman for that one. just in case. A few kryptonite. I know Superman does not exist, but as we're in a game. No, we're not. Yes, yes, go on. History of my life. What a mess. I hope you will clean the place before leaving.
I guess these are screwed.
Just what do you say you're doing, no.
Ooh, there's something. There is a...
You're going to do a terrible mistake.
That was the game!
No.
Ooh, there is a game.
Get out of here! Don't play, it's forbidden. If you play, they will come.
What?
I don't want them to come.
Oh my god, who's gonna come?
Me, you know? Please.
Oh my god.
It will be harder now without the ball.
I still have one.
Leave now, please. I don't feel well. I'm going to be sick.
From what? Oh my god! Just a few glitches, dude.
I told you to stop. You must find a way to get rid of them. Darn, this is a disaster. How can I become a sand success with all the glitches? Think. One developer will implement well cell a bugged creation. I see three possible things: gorgeous armed hero girls, or ton of zombies and gold, of course. Or, goat. I don't know how, but try to find one of these three things.
And first I need...
Perhaps the letters can help us. Again. Sexy girls with zombies, okay. It's attractive, in a way. But goat? I will never understand how... A goat! Look, the key! That flying squirrel took it. You must get it back. Find a ladder or something to go on. Something. Well, this is a small tree. it was bigger.
I can make it bigger with water. Okay, apparently how that tree grows so big, I have no idea.
Burn!
More water, make it grow. Make it grow more water. Wait, where's the... No, I need the cup. Dang it!
Boom!
Oh, what's this? Oh, a nut! Oh, I gotta find out what this is. Maybe this box can come in.
Boom!
Skaboosh! I got it.
You've got the key. Now free the goat to transform that pledge program. Intercom shall hit. Save the goat. Save the world.
Okay, I'll save the goat. You know what? He admitted it. I'ma forgive him.
Already? What a great news. Maybe we can be friends. No, that's not a good idea. We will get bored quickly together. Why? Because, as I said, there is no game!
Well, that was There Is No Game. Guys, that was actually pretty hilarious. You know, it was good. I actually loved this game. But you know, I gotta find something else to do next time for Playwatch. Speaking of, this is the end for Playwatch. It's snowy, and I'm out. As I said I would, I'm giving my comments on that game. It was very hilarious. Obviously the point of it was there's no game, but there was a game behind it. Just had to find it. And that little dude just the voice in the head. I don't know, I guess he must have he must have been through a lot in order to finally say that he was sorry. But in any case, that game was good. I think the elements in that game, how you had to get through it, that was very good. That's a good, quick little game to play. I don't know. I'm trying to think. I don't think... Yeah, we sure talk smack on the couch, that's for sure. Anyway, that was my opinion on it. see you guys later.